So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
So it's fruitless. Forward it goes. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Liddell gets into the right position to intercept. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter. I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And he's fouled in there. And that's going to be a booking.
Decisive management is a winning formula in itself.
And it's Palacio. Palacio with the ball through, and he's there to cut it out. Demanding a quick ball here.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Passes it through. Good challenge. He just stood firm. That carried quite a threat. Oh, he really wanted that.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
He's cut loose. It's in! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, the keeper has every right to have a moan at his defenders for that, because they never got tight to the score. Simple as.
Come on.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat.
Mattel. No, no way through there. Tried to play it through.
And the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Looks like a good ball through. Perisic. That intervention was very necessary. to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
It was on the back foot. Tries to dink it in. That's a real chance missed.
Or maybe they're just feeling the pressure and trying a little too hard. You know, if the manager could calm them down more, I think they'll fare better.
Thrust towards the front line. Now it's Palacio. Oh, it's come off the upright. No mistake. Just one goal in it now. Game on. He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? Another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And he's there to make a great save.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
It's a long forward pass. Skill. Can he find a finish now? And the follow-up? Sticks it away! Oh, I think it's been called offside.
Yes, it has. Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
Disappointments and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Inter Milan have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, if you can find a weakness, Peter, then it's a case of exploiting it to the full. And they realised the spine of this team wasn't so strong, and time after time they used it to their advantage, and it paid off.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.